Yesterday, Dick Clark, America's oldest teenager, died of a heart attack at the age of 82.